he's driven in the corner. Fisted clear. Seydorf. Staunch rearguard action. Well, behind for another corner. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. That is that for the first. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Di Maria. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Clarence Seedorf. Neymar. Here's Icardi. Wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Dembele. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Icardi, and that was a very fine read. Here's Ben Yedder, Sissoko, and now this is Longley. Well, great read there to intercept. In possession, Bakayoko. And it's a quality pass. Icardi. Big chance to get them on terms. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
Goal for the visitors. Number 10, Mauro Icardi.
Griezmann. Here's Ben Yedder. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Bakayoko has it. Clarence Seedorf. Di Maria. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. He has plenty of support. Mbappe. On the ball, Bakayoko. Making progress. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Now Griezmann. Ben Yedder. Dembele. Mane. And here's Ben Yedder. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, 2-1 it is here. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Seedorf. Di Maria. And here's Bakayoko. I'm cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that?
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic.
Oh, a nice-looking pass. Icardi! Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Well, thumped clear. Di Maria now. Mauro Icardi here. He continues his run. Griezmann. And that's an important intervention. In possession, Bakayoko. Side off. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Di Maria. Mbappe with it. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Di Maria. Here's Icardi. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Here's Mbappe. Mbappe. Wow, this might pay dividends. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And moving the ball nicely. This is Neymar. Di Maria. Mbappe. Mbappe. Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left.
Well, the home fans are doing their best to try and urge the players on to get this winner. Will it come?
This could be an interesting avenue. Lost possession. And that was a very fine read. He continues to make hay. Magnificent challenge to win it back. They've given it away.
The fourth official has indicated.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
And the referee says that is... Here's Icardi.